the Clearwater Sloop returned to its winter port at the Hudson River Maritime Museum on Thursday. The Clearwater will be at the Hudson River Maritime Museum for this Saturday's Hudson River Day, which runs from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. and is free to the public. For more details of the events of the day, go to HudsonRiverMaritimeMuseum.org. Reporting for the Daily Freeman, this is Tania Barricklo.